Oh no, here they come.
We got company.
I got my head down. Take him out. Huh?
Leads to a hydroelectric plant, but the gate doesn't work.
Alternate route?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us.
Take cover. Okay, clear. Let's move. Confirm, all clear. Cat, are you seeing this? Covenant structure, kind of a big pylon, heavily fortified.
That's the source of our dark zone.
Okay, consider it gone.
Negative. Stick a remote death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon died at dawn.
We're gonna blow it?
We're gonna clear the area, then I'm gonna plant a remote death charge. You wanna provide some cover, go right ahead.
Very nice.
That's a nice shot.
I'm ready. I'll get you. I lost track of them.
Take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled.
Bravo to Noble 2. Charge placed.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope?
Stuck it inside the pylon's power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate in the southeast of the Hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Oh,
transmitting visual. You've seen this, Kat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
That's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a priority one target.
Dead charge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2.
Might want to hold on to something.
Six! Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Southwest of your location.
Copy, Commander. New target, 6. Go shut down those AA guns.
Let's get this show on the road.
Should be in visual range.
2 Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean the strike on the frigate platform is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you could do something about those guns.
Coming in fast! Driving it back, you bastards!
Suggest neutralizing the interior fuel cells, Lieutenant.
Control 2, Lima 4. Permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
Yeah.
open up! Navigate.
That's the first time I fought alongside a Spartan.
Turret is go.
Six, there's a mining facility near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spires.
Ah!
neutralized. Impressive, Six.
Six, scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.